Hello Internet, this is Nagidao and his Let's Play Oblivion. I unfortunately had to skip the nice introduction and music, but my Fraps software is just not grabbing it correctly. So let's begin here. I want to play a mage character. By name Nagidal, and he's going to be... There are two races in Oblivion suited, or at least two suited for mage. One of them is High Elf, or so-called Altmer. The second is Breton. I am going to play as High Elf. And here is the part where we generate or shape our face and the looks of our character. So I might as well try a random face. This doesn't look that bad. I think I will keep it and just slightly modify it. For example, the tone, but first the complexion and age. Yeah, I also don't like brown eyes. I'll take green or blue, but blue look nice, but it. I want this character to be similar, like I in, like me in real life. So he's going to have green eyes, and the tone of the shape, tone of the skin, will be lighter. Maybe like this. Flash pale. Okay. Here is a lot of. There are lots of things where you can modify. I'm not that familiar with this face editor, but I now want to try to get another forehead here, shape, forehead, yes, a bit more outward, and, okay. Yes, that's more like it. Tall, short. Okay. What else? I think it looks okay. Eyebrows, maybe eyebrows. Where's the that I want to tone the eyebrows a bit darker. Yes. And mouth or lips shape. Oh well, tone as well. They can be like this. And as for their shape, Where's lips? I bet you have happier lips and not as wide. Yeah, maybe like this. Okay, I think that will do. Maybe it though. And hair, I don't like this hair. I think I will... Well, no. Yeah, this looks good. They make them short. And make them gray. Or some bright gray or silver. This is nice. Maybe even a bit brighter. Yes, why not? And I don't like the eyes, but it's dangerous to play around with the eyes. You can end up with some unnatural visage. This. Okay, this could be good. And maybe nose. This I want to have thinner nostrils. Ah, that's better. And still yet the, what is it, Celion. Ah, okay. And now the eyes look big. Yeah, I think this is okay. What are the cheekbones? Cheek. Ah, I see. Okay, enough playing around with the face. Let's start playing. Are you sure you want to be a high elf? Well, yes, I am.